I did not go through 4 years of college to be broke and jobless living at home. This sucks.